Feeling magnificent out here in this sun, man. Feel good to be out here doing something for the community as always. Finna reach out to the brothers and sisters in the community, trying to get them to get out here and get involved. It ain't nothing major, just come out here and pick up some trash. Last Sunday of every month is what we do.
Grew up right here, this is my neighborhood I grew up in. I've been inside of every single house on this road, every single house on Purge. Every single house linked, washed. I got a lot of stake in this neighborhood. This neighborhood has been a big part of my life. You know what I mean? I done did a lot of bad things to this neighborhood, the people in this neighborhood. And now as I changed my life, what would I look like if I didn't want to come back to goddamn try to help my own neighborhood?
First time out here, I'm really encouraged by what I'm seeing, man. Good to see organized groups of people look like me doing something to influence the community in a organic, you know, in your face type of way. You know what I mean? We out here. Put a hand in. That's how we're gonna change.
Busy Black Mind, this is Robert Lawson. Hey, I used to be right here running around in these streets, like chicken with his head cut off all day long. I never thought in a million years I'd be out here trying to actually do something for my people that built it with me.
What do you think Black Power is, like when you hear Black Power?
You ain't never heard anybody else say Black Power or show you what Black Power means? Well, for us, Black Power is just uniting Black people all together as one. You know how we getting killed, we fighting, we always against each other?
Yeah, we trying to help the earth live.
And help our people come together so we can start fighting with each other and be in a better place. So when you hear us say Black Power, we throw out that fist, that's what we're talking about. It ain't nothing racist. We're just saying get the people together. You love your people. Black Power.
That's like right now, you know, you ask an older person, you know, they see 100 young men going in the wrong direction, but they follow them. They'll tell you no. But here it is, you have 300 or 100 men trying to do the right thing. And they still won't follow. So you can't wait for them to follow. You have to create the platform. You know what I mean? But you got to educate them too. You know? Our people perish for lack of knowledge. You know, it's not the fact that we don't have the capability. We don't know the know-how. You know what I mean? We just been miseducated. We programmed. But, you know, y'all continue doing what you're doing. You know, and don't stop. You know? Each one.
Playground
clean
for you.
Yeah.
Y'all like all this trash on the playground?
No.
Yeah, so we trying to come clean it up. Make sure y'all
keep y'all playground clean. Y'all can have fun without hurting.
We trying to sweep.
There's a lot of stuff. If it's supposed to be, I grab it. Another window? You ain't crying when you dropped it? No. Oh, that's a big girl.